In less than 4 weeks, around 35,000 students will return to Lee County classrooms. After months of planning, things will look considerably different.
NBC2's Devin Turk is at the Alva School with the changes that your kids can expect.
School here in Lee County will start at the end of the month, and for students who choose to come back to the classroom, this is a typical setup. It's just one of the measures the district is taking to keep everyone safe.
It's different.
The changes are noticeable before students even enter the classroom. They'll have to line up using social distance markers and sanitize their hands before taking their seat.
All the classrooms are social distance, and when you walk in, there's dots.
Classrooms are reduced to 50% capacity. Desks are cleaned and spaced out, and all students must wear masks.
I think children are so excited to be back with their friends. They saw what happened last year, and I honestly don't think that they're going to push the envelope.
Hallways will be one way. Hand washing is encouraged, and students will have multiple places where they can eat lunch.
Is there going to be a hiccup or a roadblock? Absolutely, but we're going to work until it's perfect.
If students start to feel sick during the school day, first they'll be sent to the clinic. If they start to develop COVID-like symptoms, they'll then send them to these isolation rooms until their parents can pick them up.
It will be separate from our regular clinic so that we can keep sick kids away from our well children.
41% of Lee County students will return to the classroom.
Good job, guys.
The district wants you to know they're doing all they can to keep everyone healthy.
I'm going to treat your child as their own, my own child.
If parents have opted for Lee Home Connect but want to change their minds, they'll have to contact the school's principal. Those decisions will be made on a case-by-case basis. Reporting in Alva, Devin Turk, NBC2.